racing in Cleveland, Kansas City team. They're wailing in Wildwood, back in Waterloo. They're scooching all over, even in St. Louis. So baby, get ready, I'm kissing you. Oh baby, cause summertime is a kissing time, USA. So treat me right, don't make me fight. The battle of New Orleans tonight. They're kissing on beaches, shining sea, smooching on benches, need the kissing tree. Lipstick on collar, done in Tennessee. I saw my baby come on now, started kissing me. Oh, cause summertime is a kissing time, USA. I saw press your tasty lips to mine, sweeter than wine, and it feels so fine. And driving you to Baltimore, rocking and dancing, land and sea and shore.
Hey, this is Barry G. You're listening to RememberThenRadio.com, and the name of the show is called Listen Up. And as you can tell, tonight's featured artist is Bobby Rydell. This show features an artist with their hit records, their deeper cuts, some singles that might not have been big hits. And here's, well, that was his first single on Cameo after some failed singles on smaller labels, but we'll get to that in a moment. Here's a single that, you know, did okay, not great, but is a fun song. I hope you like it.
Man, I sure dig girls.
I dig girls who wear a ponytail, short, fat, fanny, or as thin as a rail. Whoa, 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 baby. I don't care. She can be a dream lover or a nightmare. The big or the small ones, the short or the tall ones, I dig girls. Yeah, I dig you. I dig girls from Tennessee, New York, Chicago, all the mighty big D. Whoa, 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 baby. I'm telling you, a Tallahassee lassie or a Sioux City Sioux. The young and the old ones, the shy and the bold ones, I dig girls. But most of all, yeah, I dig you. In the dark, I dig a date with you every night. I don't feel right unless I hold you tight. I'm like a Romeo, we're looking for a Juliet, and I'm gonna find her. You can bet, whoa, 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 baby. I'm telling you, you'll be the plain Jane or a Linda Lou. The good and the bad ones, the happy and the sad ones, I dig girls. Dig you. Dig you. Yeah, I dig you.
Oh, really? I dig them all. Shark ones, tall ones,
Bobby Riccarelli was born in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania in 1942. In 1950, he won a talent show on the television series The Paul Whiteman's TV Teen Club, and he gained a spot on the cast where he remained for several years. He changed his name to Bobby Rydell and played in several bands. Actually, he played drums in several bands in the Philadelphia area, and that's when he had some unsuccessful singles for some small companies before he signed with Cameo. And then, as I said, Kissin' Time was his first single, reached the charts in 1959. And in May 1960, he toured Australia with the Everly Brothers, Billy Crash Craddock, Marv Johnson, the Champs, and the Crickets, recording an Australian version of Kissin' Time for that event. Here's another big hit of his. This one's called the Cha-Cha-Cha.
I'm in love with you.
know, Bobby still tours with the Golden Boys of Rock and Roll, which include Frankie Avalon and Fabian. The three of them came up together, you know, through the whole rock and roll scene in Philadelphia in the late 50s and early 60s. And I think Bobby was probably the most talented. He certainly had more hit records than the two of them put together. And here's another one. It wasn't a huge hit, but it did, you know, okay, top 50 anyway. Butterfly Baby.
A butterfly baby, walking all around, flying like crazy, all over town. Oh, you little butterfly baby, I'll hang around, hoping that maybe someday you'll settle down. When you're done and there's only one, who will your honey be? It better be me, butterfly baby. About time you knew I love you like crazy. I love only you. Oh, you little butterfly baby. When will you see a butterfly baby? You gotta fly with me. Giving it.